The fire hydrant patent was lost in a fire. The fire hydrant patent is credited to Frederick Graff Sr, who was the chief engineer of Philadelphia Water Works during the early 1800s. Unfortunately for Graff Sr, the patent was destroyed when the patent office in Washington DC burned down in 1836. After 100 years, retired firefighter George Sigalakis reinvented the hydrant after they had been failing to work in too many critical emergencies.